Let's weigh some guns.
This is a Tippmann 98 Custom. 2 pounds, 7 ounces. Okay. Now we'll pick up the Alpha Black. Gotta be careful because it's open right now because I'm messing around with the electronics. This doesn't have a barrel, as you can see. Okay. This isn't my normal configuration, by the way. I usually have this barrel on it, the BTM-16 Apex. But this weighs in at 4 pounds, 2 and 3/4 ounces. So, as you can see, this is just about a whole 2 pounds lighter. This one's about a whole 2 pounds lighter than that. Same exact internals. That one just looks cooler. I like this one because it's for lightweight and maneuvering, but I have configured that one to be lightweight using the 98 custom stock barrel. So, you know, I mean, it's not all that bad. And okay, so let's weigh my regular configuration. Sorry about that. I forgot to hit the button. Here. What the? Okay, here we go. 1 pound, 3 1/8 ounces. It's a heavy barrel, but this composite material, this plastic, very, very durable. I mean, this front sight is all metal. It's aluminum. It's a nice barrel. Regular old Apex tip. I mean, it's actually pretty clean. But yeah, so it's the gun weighing show. Oh, wait. Let's weigh the stock barrel. And this one has paint in it. If you see my video, my Alpha Black shooting video, towards the end, if you look closely for a split second, you see a massive chop. So that's what this is. We are at 4 ounces for the Alpha Black stock barrel. So, that's the end of the show.